Hello, let me make sure this is working. Before we go any further, usually I can tell. There we go. Hello, hello, hello. Alright, so we are live. Anyways, we have missed a good amount of weeks. Don't know how many, but we have missed a good. Amount of weeks in our. What was supposed to be weekly Skylanders stream. Anyways. Hey!
Well done, Skylander.
Emma, what's
thanks
up?
To you, the Frost Elves are safe, and you are one step
I tested positive for COVID this morning, so I can't
the
really go anywhere, so why not?
Shows the ancient frost hound hiding
good time
in
to
the
get back and start
mountains.
Getting back into
good.
This.
The blizzards in those mountains are too thick. They'll never be able to find it. Avril knows that region better than
I would
anyone.
Like to finish this series somewhat shortly because my basement is a complete
make sure you are fully rested and trained
an utter mess.
Go find Sharpfin.
And I need to clean it up, but I don't believe I've ever put Ruptor on the portal in this series yet, so. What's to Emma?
According to that sparkly snow globe we fetched from Avril, the ancient elemental is hidden deep in the frost-faced mountains. That's some remote territory, my friend. Even I don't fly out there. Nothing but freezing winds and blizzards. Impossible to see your end in front of your face, it is. Isn't a light maid that can see your way through that.
So, you need a way to get through those blizzards in the frost-faced mountains, eh, Skylander? I think I can help you out. Any of you ever heard of the Illuminator?
No, but is it as awesome as this snow globe?
Even better! It's a special relic of the Frost Elves of Winter Keep, and it'll light the way through any storm, no doubt about it.
Well, it looks like we're taking a trip to the Winter Keep. Let me know when you're ready, Skylander.
I am ready. It's broken?
Ow. It's not my face.
You can't even play it?
I'm feeling quite toasty, thank you.
Hey, Avril, come check this out.
It's the Illuminator. Pretty sharp face.
It's the Illuminator. You should be able to pick it up, not that, for not that much.
Help is on the way.
Boom.
So
we can't find one that works, huh?
I'll tell you what. If the Skylanders
You might want to salt down this general area first. It's kind of a safety hazard.
I don't remember him saying that ever. That's good.
There's a blizzard baller pummeling the northern wall, Skylander! Meet me up there and we'll use the catapults to bring it down! Be careful, and don't let them target you with their cannons! Don't worry, the Illuminator protects our keep and gives all elves courage. It's a gift from Whirlwind herself! With you and the Illuminator on our side, those Cyclops don't stand a chance!
Are they just like, yeah, they're trying to, like, hit the snow with
Skylanders
their
shovel. Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
What's up, GB? They're literally throwing, like, with a club snow. I don't know if that's gonna work. When they announce the names of the bad guys.
Many years ago, the Winter Keep fell under a curse that made it midnight for all eternity. Luckily, the Skylander Whirlwind came to the rescue. She enchanted a crystal horn called the Illuminator, which brought permanent daylight to the Frost Elves. Of course, now the elves never know when it's time for bed.
Those are always so funny. Alright, let's do...
Burning it up!
Only a swap Skylander with the spin ability can activate this swap zone.
Do I have a I have a bottom of a spin one. Here, we'll do this.
In plagues and no pains.
Taking a while. Fast was? Which one was bad?
Hmm.
thought I heard someone come downstairs. Our...
No map needed.
Our heater's been active. Last couple weeks. Both mittens on, I'm an interrupter again.
Born to burn.
What is this gonna do? Does that do anything? Besides make a noise?
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
Oops. It's probably not the best person to do this. See the keys on the sides. This time I get. Oh, I don't get the keys. Ugh. Got it. You're supposed to be able to do this all in one shot.
Blazing a train.
That's a cute little dinosaur.
Getting warm.
Race for the mace. Someone else I don't ever put on.
Light core.
Don't know. Do I have all his moves?
Swelling.
Yeah. Excuse me. You hit him? No, you guys are just nice to me.
Man the catapult and take out that blizzard baller, Skylander. We can't let it get past our defenses.
This is my favorite Skylanders game of all time for sure. Thanks for coming by, that's cool. Okay, it's been a while. Gotcha.
Get you riding those rainbow rails.
I should really find. Let me see if I can find Whirlwind. We'll just get a little further and we'll put Whirlwind on. Since it's kind of. I don't know why he's twirling his hammer. There she is. Wow, that was quickly. She's right on the floor. What'd you say?
Sorry, Skylander. That is Snow's caliber. Only the truly worthy can draw it from the stone.
No problem, I am amazing. Snow elf lady. Snow elf lady. No, I don't need to go back in. Who's speed? Kraken. That's so cool. Lycor, I have Lycor, Wham Sean, and man, he looks good. That's so cool.
Go!
Oh my god, don't do that. I'm gonna get that. Great job. Ah, what's up? Oh! No, no, pay attention. Okay. Clam, what's up? Make sure everyone
ready.
Like the video as well before they take off. Appreciate it. Alright, focus. Fantastic, it's not that hard. That hat on someone else who had that hat on. This hat is perfect for Magnetron. I almost forgot his name. Who is this?
This place fills me with excitement.
The music is awesome. I'm listening to the music in the background. So good.
Evilized snow roller.
Change it really quick. Thank you, you too. You heading out?
Twists of fury.
Sweet. Yeah, I was a. Back in the day, I was a. Pretty much just a Skylander YouTuber, but. So I have all the figures of my Sky. So I am the same as you, but I'm not French. Oh, she's good.
Throw caution to the wind.
I'm sure she has all her upgrades, yeah. Yeah, for sure.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
All right, Emma, have a great, great day. See you soon.
Can activate this swap zone. Only a swap Skylander with the teleport ability can activate this swap zone.
Who has it? Oh, where's Hoot Loop? Oh, is that who else besides Hoot Loop has a does he? No. There, I just saw who the... I just saw him. There he is. I like Roland. We're gonna stick with Roland here. After we get done with this.
Let's ruffle some feathers!
I actually like this challenge thing too. This one looks kind of better.
Good job.
Yes, sir.
Hocus Focus.
I'm actually surprised he has so much money, but I guess I would just use some. I actually made a video back in the day because Chanahoodlum's one where you put him out in the sun and he changes color. That had a ton of views. I don't know what else views. Viral, if you will. Subscribe on your videos. Shovel to help that dude.
The best of the nest.
You need an undead Skylander to unlock this gate.
Do I? Do I need undead? Oh, that's half of undead Skylander.
Slice and dice.
These poor snow rollers are getting buried by these attacks. Please dig them out, Skylander.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
What about you?
A treasure long forgotten.
You can do it.
War chest.
Thanks for bringing them back, Skylander.
Can I get the shovel?
The will to conquer.
No, I need the shovel. How do I get him out? Hello.
Oh no!
Bagu
what
got
did they do into the furnace?
All right, we're definitely putting the one back on here in a second.
They've frozen the illuminator. We don't stand a chance without its light.
You'll have to move fast and get that illuminator relit before the elves lose courage. Use the rainbow rails to zip over there.
How do I?
Twists of fury!
Can you throw us? I want to get this. You can melt it if you have a... There we go. There we go.
A blast of success!
Thank you. You can do it.
Throw caution to the wind.
Get him out. Excuse me. Go back up this way. Where's the shovel at? No, I dropped the shovel. Whirlwind's a bit underrated, I would say. A bit underrated. Up here, oops. I couldn't shoot the stars at the time. Could you go up that side here? Let me do something here. Jump. That's a sneaky secret thing or whatever. That one's. I mean, I'm sure I did it the other game. I did that my initial playthroughs, but that one's well hidden. Hey, what's up, Drilla Dude? That's a cool name. I like that. Make sure you like the video. Come on, like the video. I just liked it myself. I love stink bomb, we don't need to.
The wind at my back!
Little under the weather, so that's probably why I sound funny. I mean, probably will complicate it, I apologize, but that's just how it is. Oops, almost. Oops, almost. Come on, you have to live through this. I am playing on PlayStation 4. Oh, come on, make it. I need this. Oh, shut up, bro. Hold on, I'm trying to tell you the point. Okay, now I'll work your bellows, dude.
Don't have a PlayStation 5 yet.
Can't find one. But I won't be able to play this on PlayStation 5 anyways.
The snowmen have wandered off.
I played the first couple games on Xbox 360 then.
Like a wee babe in the woods. The dogs are under attack.
Everything since Swap Force pretty much I played on PlayStation 5. PlayStation 4, I mean, not PlayStation 5. No, don't need to do that.
Once more onto the breach! Forecast calls for 100% chance of snow!
Excuse me.
Bury them now! Arm the catapults! Battle stations! Nice work! Only two more Blizzard Bowlers out there!
Oh, really? They cost a lot? That's actually surprising. Maybe people are going back and playing them again or something like that. Because I would not have. I think they would be that expensive, to be honest, but hey.
I shall proceed! Now to my duty!
Oh, we're one can't finish with that. Let's go with...
Classified. Right on.
Alright, 2 second break. I have to go blow it up. Be right back.
Life elements can unlock this gate.
Alright. What do we need? Air and grass. Air and grass. There's air. Who's grass? Where's stink bomb? I like stink bomb. Why don't I have stink bomb handy? Is he up here? Firecracken. I should have stink bomb. Like, right. Bushwhack? Why can't I use a bushwhack? Are you gonna... I got to look for... Stick... Who's the other one? I'm looking through my Skylanders on my floor, looking for... Looking for a stink bomb. Or a gorilla driller, right? Yeah. There, I see him, I see him, I see him, I see him. I see half a gorilla driller. That's all I see, half of them. Alright.
If there's a drill, there's a way.
Is that how you got your name, I assume?
Are stronger in this zone.
Good jump. He actually looks good on his, boom jets, rocket, gorilla jet. I don't think I've ever done gorilla jet. Wow, this should not be this difficult. I was never a big gorilla drill fan. I apologize, because it must be a gorilla drill fan. That's your name. Yeah, why not?
Hat or no hat, I look awesome!
Do you like those monkeys? I'll say that. Guess we just did that. Giant. I got a giant hand.
Deal with the wheel.
Oh, you didn't like it when you were younger. 99 cents on Claire's. Nice.
watching that boat for more of the snowmen.
What'll do? Yeah, it's surprising how much expensive stuff are. I'm only missing about six figures, and they're all from the match. Not counting all the chase experience and things like that. This is a good level, I like this stuff.
From the sky. Oh, yeah.
Bait him now! Arm the catapults!
One down. We need to take out the next one.
Well done, Skylander.
Yep, I'm in the U.S. That probably also does make a difference, like you said. Although it's so hard to... There's not... The only really way to find stuff is on eBay, really, nowadays. Perhaps, like, some garage sales and things like that, you get lucky.
Something. Now I want to find my sick bomb. Sick bomb was like my dude. If I get hit, okay. And I put most of my favorites under my shelf. I don't have them all out just because there's too many, but. Next time I play, I'm definitely gonna look for Stink Bomb. I do not know where he is.
Stay cool. Ice bomb.
Chill is one of my favorites. Yeah, that's cool. Like, a lot of times you spam her this move, but she can also set these up. Oh, let me set them up. Those, and then you can hit them. You can hit them. Oh, maybe not with this one. Alright, her other path is you can hit them and they can run into enemies. But yeah, like, she's definitely top.
I conquer. Chill out.
I do a narwhal. I love a narwhal. Gorilla Dude, what's your favorite Skylanders that you have right now? Oh, there's a second now. So demo. Huh? I'm just going back to see if I missed anything. Huh? Alright, let's continue. Those are their mittens. So, let's... Crypt King? Crypt King's good too.
Combine the colored fires to light each of the rainbow lamps.
Alright, so.
Eyes up! Yes!
Excuse me. I have no idea what I'm doing. Alright, I have no... Yeah, I was just pushing the things. I have no idea how to... Like, what was I even looking at? Huh. I don't know. Mind you, it's been... How long since I played this game?
One giant leap for snowman kind! Once more unto the breach!
Woohoo!
Thank you. play this once. No, I don't like Rebel Armor.
A noble deed.
Don't need to see what it is. Yeah, this is by far my favorite Skylanders game. They're all good. It's hard to really say that I have. This is definitely my favorite. But they're all pretty good. I would love to go back and play the original game again. I just don't have my 360 hooked up. Perfect shot. Come on, get up. Get up.
Bury them now! Arm the catapults!
Are you... Do you see a
present? Battle stations!
That's the last of the Blizzard Brawlers.
You'll have to hurry, Skylander.
I thought we were stuck. I
Cyclops
think.
Have taken over the main tower. Clear them out.
All right, let's get through this. Is there anyone you'd like to see me put on the portal, Gorilla Dude? Like I said, I have pretty much everybody. I missed Wildstorm and Robo from Imaginators and a couple of the variants, the Easter variants. Yeah, yay, we're rolling. I have chill on here right now, but if you want me to put on anyone, let me know. I'll put them on. Should be pretty easy. Should be pretty easy with her. It's hard to die with her, she doesn't die very easily at all.
Ice ball.
Skylander.
Good job. Now it's a party.
Let's see if I did that. What did I miss? Wow. So I missed an area, basically. I went through an area. One treasure chest, huh?
Skylander's way through any blizzard chaos can throw at them.
Well, thanks for the loaner. It's really, you know, shiny. Is there like a switch or something to turn it on?
Nah, nothing like that. You just focus light through it and it does the rest.
Really? Like this?
Wait, Flynn, don't!
Ah! Ah, my eyes!
So is this blinding light, you know, permanent?
So funny. Alright, we're gonna do one more level, I think, and then we'll probably...
Way to go, Skylander! You got the Illuminator and fought off a Cyclops invasion! Kablam!
Now that you have the Illuminator, you'll be able to travel through the treacherous blizzards in the Frostfest Mountains.
But be careful, Skylander. If the ancient Frosthound really is there, you can bet Chaos's evil minions aren't far behind.
The Illuminator is on Sharkfin's ship. Find him still at the airport when you are ready to find the Frosthound.
Good luck, Skylander. I know you can find the ancient Frosthound.
Stay by. That's so weird. Okay. Tried to put echo on. They did not. Echo was not working. This is bizarre to me that I cannot find this rattle shake. It'd be fun to play. I'm trying to find it because I want to play. I want to play with my stink bomb. I can't find my stink bomb. Huh. Definitely gonna be my mission. When I'm done playing today, find my stink bomb. That's just bizarre. He's not up here, is he? And I'm like just completely missing him. Nope, I don't see him. That's just weird. Alright. One more level, then we will be.
Keeping it cool.
Alright, Billy Dude. I'm trying to stream once a week, so come back.
Good luck, anytime Skylander. You wish. I know you can find the ancient Frosthound.
I said hopefully once a week, so. Stop by, subscribe. to next week.
Look at that big gaudy horn. It completely clashes with my paint job. The things I'd do out of the goodness of my heart.
Yeah, it's a travesty, all right. Wait, what are we talking about?
Oh, never mind. Let's just go find this frost town and hope that the magic inside this unicorn horn gets
pushed all the likes. And the what people ready comment on it. Skylander? Good stuff. Go to freshest fans, yes. But this will definitely be the last level for today.
So, I told her.
Got some football to watch.
And then I turned her undead, burned her castle to the ground, and froze her village into a vast eternal glacier.
Oh, you're so bad.
Look, we're wasting time. Now that we know where the ancient is, we need to go after it with everything we've got.
Oh, attack, attack, attack. Chaos, you're so predictable.
I suppose you have a better idea.
Of course I do.
Oh, I forgot about her.
Ugh, really, Mother? Puppets? Are you planning on boring them to death? Ha!
Oh, I think you'll find Mesmerelda here. It's just full of surprises.
He said such funny stuff.
Listen, we're looking for the ancient frost town.
This might be one of my favorite levels in the game.
He is at the top of the mountain. The trail would lead you right there, but the lanterns have all gone out for some reason. You'll never find your way in this blizzard.
No problemo. The frost owl said this magic illuminator lighty mabob could find its way through anything. But first, tell us more about the cocoa.
Brilliant! Follow its light and I'll meet you up ahead, Skylander. But be careful. Something strange is happening here.
Now wait! You still haven't given us our cocoa! Huh, where'd he go?
Oopsies. Why can't I just fall down the cliff? Are you serious?
Yes! Icing on the cake.
We'll just wait here in case that Yeti comes back with our cocoa.
Follow that sparkly rainbow thing.
That's really, I don't remember, like, I like doing that before. I mean, I did, but I just don't remember. That's cool. I should pay attention.
Of the earth element are stronger in this zone.
Who's that? Frieda. I never play Frieda. I don't need preview.
Another score!
Something over there.
As long as I can remember, something must be wrong with the Frosthound. Our village is snowed in and blocking the path up the mountain. You'll have to find a way to banish the blizzard if you want to keep climbing.
We did it.
Thanks for chasing the blizzard away, Skylander. Now that the blizzard has passed, you could take the gate at the far end of the village. That way goes further up into the mountains.
Will do. Talk to all you people.
Oh, my dog Wibbles is always stealing my treasure and burying it in the snow. If you win him a chew toy, he might lead you right to it. I'll share it with you.
You look like a winner, Skylander. I got a feeling. Try not to forget the code. Now make sure you take a good look and memorize these symbols.
Equal, plus.
Score!
Just two more, Skylander, and I'll give you something special.
Yes!
Keep your eyes on the cup, Skylander. Left, right, side to side, pick the winner and take home the prize.
Middle, middle, right, left, middle, left, left, right, middle, left, middle, left, right, left, right, left, middle. Can do it. Yeah. So did I forget a puzzle? Did you do the same puzzles twice?
Can bob some apples.
It's actually good for this. Yes, I get the key.
Now that the blizzard has passed, you could take the gate at the far end of the village. That way goes further up into the mountains.
Do not lose hope, Portal Master. That ancient frost hound is somewhere in these mountains.
Excuse me, I've not lost hope.
The sneak ability can activate this swamp zone.
I know I have them over here somewhere. Or not.
There's a drill, there's a way.
Expand search pattern. Locking onto target. False alarm. Disengaging security measures. Target. No threat detected. False alarm. Disengaging security measures. Intruder alert. Threat level lowered.
Excuse me.
Intruder detected. Threat level lowered.
Shall wait.
Infiltration detected. Alert, alert. Intruder has been spotted.
I don't want to do it again. Don't like this one.
Activating searchlights.
This one and the dig one are my least favorite. Dig it.
Good job.
It's not hard, you just have to be patient. Not patient.
Intruder alert. Intruder detected. No threat detected. Intruder detected. No threat detected. Intruder alert. Locking onto target. Threat level lowered.
Great job.
Intruder alert. Threat level lowered.
See, you have to be so patient.
Infiltration detected. False alarm. Disengaging security measures.
Patience, patience, patience. I don't care about that red diamond glowy thing either. Just have to get to the end. I'll screw that up.
Infiltration detected. Threat level lowered.
I know there's a light over here. That's not fair.
Infiltration detected. Intruder alert. False alarm. Disengaging security measures.
Plushy.
Getting it done!
Think we're gonna be with... Oh, my wife just got
keeping
something.
Keeping it cool!
Skylander to unlock this gate.
Sounds like my go-to.
Shoot for the stars.
Light core.
Shining through.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Hey, Skylander!
Not
you
fair.
Can beat my high score in the turret, I'll give you a prize!
I'll be your high score in the turret.
A noble effort, Portal Master. Try again when you are ready.
What's your record, 50? Come on. is where I got to last time. Thought I hit a mine.
You did it! I guess I owe you that prize.
Chance Starfire looks amazing. Sorry, every time she's on the portal. Look how great she looks. Look at that sparkliness.
By the stars.
This rest.
Only a swap Skylander with a dig ability can activate this swap zone.
I don't want to dig. Shoot, who was that? Somebody just fell. Were they digging? Just fell down. Boy, I like this level, but it has some of my least favorite swap zones, like the other one, the sneak one, and this one. That's kind of funny.
Good job.
Try a rattle rouser, that's funny. I like the jar rousing, that's another one of my favorites. Dude, he already has a happy, isn't he? Another happy.
Thank you.
Each year, the Yetis of the Frostfest Mountains host a festival to celebrate the eruption of Mount Cloudbreak. Unfortunately, no one ever told them that the eruption occurs only once every 100 years. But since they wouldn't be able to see it through the never-ending blizzard anyway, no harm is done.
Frosty!
Thanks.
and dangerous.
You got wild! Oh, yeah!
Only Skylanders from the fire and tech elements can unlock this gate.
It's classified.
Of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
Skylander, now we can get back to playing volcano games. You should stick around and try some.
The Frost Town is way at the top of the mountain, Skylander, but as long as you have that magic light of yours, I'm sure you will find it.
Won't let me win any of the games, so I can't complete my Yeti Teddy collection. Tell you what, Skylander, you win me the 3 teddies I'm missing, and I'll give you something special, real special.
Skylander, you came to the right place if you want to bob for lava balls. You want to play bobbin' for lava balls? Well, they're really just apples, but what's the fun in saying that?
Teddy's here. Ho-ho, I see you like challenges. Well, let's see if you can handle Memory Eruption Blast. Try to remember the order of these symbols. If you can, you'll erupt. Ha-ha! Just kidding. You won't erupt, but you won't win either.
Case.
Just one more, Skylander. Oh, you're so close.
All right, let's do the volcano shuffle. Don't take your eyes off them. Keep your eye on the volcano. I'm gonna shuffle and switch him, and then you pick him. See if he can pick the right one. You are ready for a teddy.
Splendid.
I can't believe I got them all. Thanks, Skylander. Here's what I promised you.
Stop and see the puppet show if you get a chance. I hear Mesmerelda is quite good.
Thank you.
Classified.
You must reach the top of the mountain before it's too late.
Frosttown is way at the top of the mountain, Skylander. But as long as you have that magic light of yours, I'm sure you will find it.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone. You need an air Skylander to unlock this gate.
Twists of fury!
Skylander!
Throw caution to the wind!
Classified. Fortune favors the brave.
Racing to the top.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Master rank up.
My mic was down the whole... I wonder how long my mic was down. I mean, up. I've been talking like crazy. Been saying all kinds of mean things to Crash the Skylands. Oh, well. Wow, this is... I didn't know it was that long. Wow, okay.
Mesmeralda.
Nobody muscles their way onto my stage. Puppet chorus, show them how we deal with upstaging Skylanders. The show stops for nobody. Find a spot and stay out of the way, or we'll run you down.
Sure. Let's try some of these games on Nightmare. I think I've tried a few, but not many.
Give them a hand, folks. Weren't they something? Take a break, kids. You've earned it. No, I'm not wearing makeup! Thank you. Please, hold your applause till the end. There's still a lot of show to go with scads of surprises in store. Please stay in your seats and don't touch anything. Ever wonder what we do with performers who bomb on stage? I make them ushers. Clear the theater, boys.
Thank
star
you.
Potential after all.
I do.
Can you keep up with my dancing puppet, Skylander? Well, you'd better if you want to live through this show. You'll be the one bombing on stage today, Skylander. Don't touch the lights. I'm not ready for my close-up.
Shoot.
You'll have to do better than that to spot me. Try as hard as you can. You'll never catch me. I can't see! You're in for a special treat, Skylander. Many have tried to reach the third act, but have all been swept away by my performance. Let's see if you've got what it takes. On with the show.
I got what it takes.
Wow, such amazing talent. I think you're ready to put it all together. Call out the spinning dancers.
Crap. My gosh, it takes forever to kill her.
Now, step, kick, leap, kick, touch, and smash! You have some serious talent, Skylander. Very impressive. But let's see how well you dance. Ladies, gentlemen, and creatures of all shapes and sizes,
we have reached
the moment you've all been waiting for.
Good.
I'd like to thank myself for such an incredible performance. But now, hold on to your hats. You ain't seen nothing yet. Time for the grand finale. Looks like the chorus doesn't like your moves. I'd stay out of their way if I were you. You think you're ready for the big time? Try these moves. Hey, no outside food allowed in the theater. No, it's too bright!
No. That's good. Though, I don't know how you do it without taking damage. If I have to be Crash the Skylands. For that to happen. Alright, folks, that actually worked out. Right before football starts. 49ers are playing there tonight. There's another game on. It starts at 4:30. Perfect timing, but hope to see you next week. I have been doing weekly streams, kind of missed like about a month ish.
Only one remains, the ancient
but
tree spirit.
Try to get back on the weekly schedule.
Well, under the protection of the tree men. She has been waiting for her fellow elementals to return to Woodboro, and now that they
you've
are
all been awesome.
Here,
let me thank everyone who showed up. Crash.
Moment.
Not Crash, though.
Here, my
Crash.
Shall
Templar Drilla dude.
For the eruption ceremony?
Appreciate you. You were here for a while. Lots of comments. Thank you.
Chiefess, Rufus,
Bagu Katsu,
an
Emma, Clem,
Chaos
and GB.
He's going
appreciate everybody.
Oh, dear. How did he find her so quickly? Skylar,
hopefully this COVID thing will pass here in a couple days.
Go to Sharpfin. He knows the way to Phantasm Forest.
And I will sound normalish. Have a awesome, wonderful, best weekend. I need to find Stink Bomb before I play next time. Stink Bomb will be first on the portal. Adios.